Ah, let me go, let me go. I'll let you go if you behave on this episode, okay? Fine, I'll behave.
All right, then. Here you go. Haha, there, you're free. All right, hello, this is Ron Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play Mega Man Ultra Titanium Wood X. Come on, then, episode 6.
Yes, I'm free now.
Oh, you better behave, Mega Man.
I can do whatever I like.
All right, then, I'm going to teach you a lesson right after this. After we destroy that armored armadillo.
I'm going to destroy him without your help.
You wish you could do it without my help.
I can do it all by myself.
All right, then, Mega Man X, continue with your cockiness. One day, you will need my help.
No, I won't.
Just watch. Take this. Fantastic work there.
I know, I'm fantastic. I'm ultra. But I don't need to agree with you because I already knew that. It's a given.
Okay.
And now what we're going to do is shoot fire at this machine.
Why?
Because we need to.
Okay, cool. Let's destroy it then. There you go, beautifully done. Now what are you doing?
Getting this energy tank.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, you see, you don't need anything. But energy tanks.
All right.
And I don't need your help.
Okay. Yes, come on. Destroy everything. Beautifully done, beautifully done, beautifully done. Ah! And we're getting these beautiful energy stuffs because to fill up our beautiful energy tanks.
You mean my energy tanks?
All right, you're going to get it after this episode. You just see. You just watch.
No. I'm not going to get anything but beautiful pancakes. Yeah. Ah, what the?
Ah, that was funny when you got hit there with your... Go on, then.
Ah, what the? Oh, no. Ow.
Oh, what the? Oh, all right, come on.
Yeah, take this. Take this. Yeah, getting a lot of energy. Ow. Yeah, come on, destroy these. Yes.
All right, come on, then, Mega Man. Come on, concentrate now. We don't want to get hit again, do we not?
Yeah, take this. Oh, look at that. Wow, only I'm so talented I can make energy stuffs. Get there. Oh, what the?
Oh, what the? Huh? Oh, what the? Whoa, this fantastic roller coaster. Oh.
Ah, your head's in my face.
Sorry. Sorry about that. Yeah. Oh, my hair was apparently in Mega Man X's face, which is what you deserve.
No, you deserve that.
All right, so what we want to do now is go here. And then go here, and then destroy this machine. Oh, don't get hit by it. Destroy this machine before it gets over there. Why? Because we're going to get this beautiful hat piece. Now, don't finish my sentences for me, Mega Man X.
I can finish whatever I want. Take this. Yes, yes. Yes.
Okay. Now, let's go over here and destroy this beautiful vampire knight. Yes.
Vampire knight?
Yeah, these vampire bats are beautiful vampire knights of the night. Creatures of the night. Come on. Oh, what the... Oh, wow, the fire goes backwards. All right, now let's create something else. Let's use this. Oh, no, you're getting hit too much there, Mega Man. Come on. But don't worry, we have beautiful, yes, beautiful energy stuffs left over like this one.
Yeah.
Come on, then. Yes. Oh, what the? Oh, fantastic pose there, Mega Man X. Come on, then.
Yes.
All right, the armored armadillo is right there.
Yeah, I can see that. I'm not blind.
Yes, I know. I'm just trying to help you. Whoa. You see what happens? Whoa, that was a beautiful dodge there, armadillo.
Why are you thanking it?
You know why? Because the armadillo doesn't talk a lot.
What a burn. But that didn't work at all.
Your burns suck. Your burns suck. Yeah, beautifully done there, Mega Man.
Thank you, but I'm not going to agree with you.
Why not? You're not doing a beautiful job.
Yes, I wish I could do this is what I mean to you.
Oh, what the? I got burned by Mega Man again!
Yes!
Alright! Beautifully done! And now you're gonna get it, Mega Man!
No, no! I'm gonna teleport right now! Oh no! You know what? You come here! Nah, let me go! Let me go! Let me go!
No, don't teleport! Don't you teleport!
Oh, he fell!
Oh! Where's Mega Man? Oh, there he is! Alright, Mega Man, now what did you get?
I got a rolling shield!
Oh, alright! Oh, that's a rolling shield? Wow! That's cool, it's like a balloon! All these numbers again, these heavy metal numbers. Well, that does it for headbang time. No, actually, that's the start of headbang time. Ow, why'd you hit me in my head, Mega Man? Ugh, that hurt with your metallic... You know what? Why are you crying?
Well,
I'm sorry, but... I'm sorry, Mega Man X. You see, that's what you get. Wow. Roar, little debut. Alright, well, that does it for episode 6 of Let's Play Mega Man X Titanium. Oh, Mega Man, stop hitting me. Oh, this is Saron Lionheart.
I was just kidding. I wasn't crying.
Oh, you little faker. Signing out.
Very well.